On March 23, 2003, during the early stages of the Iraq War, a U.S. Army Patriot missile defense battery fired upon and shot down a Royal Air Force Tornado GR-4 fighter jet, killing Flight Lieutenants Kevin Main and David Williams. Initial investigations suggested that the Patriot's battery radar had mistaken the Tornado for an incoming enemy missile. Just a few days later, on April 2, 2003, another friendly fire incident occurred involving a Patriot missile defense system. This time, a U.S. Navy FA-18 Hornet fighter jet was shot down by a Patriot missile while conducting bombing runs from the USS Kitty Hawk. The pilot, Lieutenant Nathan D. White, was killed in the incident. Investigations revealed that in this incident, the Patriot's battery's radar had once again mistaken the Hornet for an incoming enemy missile. Both incidents led to a review of the Patriot missile system's software and procedures in an effort to prevent similar accidents from occurring in the future. Still, the friendly fire incidents and several other failures of the Patriot battery left a mark on the system, and it still has its doubters despite numerous upgrades and variants having been developed.